Hey, it's Alexandra Weber with Fasteners here at the AHR Expo with Milwaukee. Jack is going to walk us through the all-new 1-inch IPS-P press jaw. Jack, can you tell us a little more about it?
For sure. So about 2 weeks ago, we relaunched our new 1-inch IPS-P jaw for the M12 Force Logic press tool. This was in addition to the current jaws that we've been offering, the half-inch IPS and 3/4-inch IPS. We're now kitting this, so you'll be able to buy the half through 1-inch IPS-P kit and basically jump in. If you already have an M12 tool, jump in and be right into the carbon steel press space immediately. So really, before we get into that, I want to talk somewhat about the historical capacities of this tool. So back in 2012, we released the M12 Force Logic tool. We could do all the way up to 1¼-inch copper. Then 2018 comes around, we now increase your productivity with PEX, and you can do all the way up to 1½-inch PEX. Again, we're leaving this manual tool in the truck. We're leaving our flames in the truck, all of our consumables and mess that comes along with that. Fast forward to 2019, and we hit the 3/4-inch and 1½-inch size for IPS. And again, this is keeping guys from having to pull their threaders out, pull wrenches out, all their fittings. And with the addition of this new 1-inch size, we're really taking this tool and making it a comprehensive solution and right-sizing it for the residential and light commercial user to ensure that really all they're gonna do when they walk off the van that day is just grab their jaws and their tool and go make presses. So with that, I'll show you guys how this works. So basically, easy on and off jaw. And then I'll set this up. So we'll put the 1-inch pipe in here. Again, one-handed manipulation of the jaw. We'll get that centered on there. And just like that, we have a quality 1-inch connection that you can use for both gas and potable water applications. And you can tell this is a very strong connection.
Very strong.
Yep.
All right, thanks, Jack. Yep. We appreciate you sharing all this information on the new 1-inch press jaw by Milwaukee. If you have more questions on this item or anything Milwaukee, feel free to stop by, give us a call, or contact your sales rep.